It was a lot of fun, and I think that my apartment might be haunted now. I will definitely do it again.
What do you think about hosting the Gypsy Machine?
Well, I won't be able to sleep tonight. Thank you, Theater on Fire.
It was very creepy, okay. But in a very, like, intriguing, mysterious, exciting way.
What did you think of the Gypsy Machine?
But it was spooky and creepy and wonderful. All the actors were fantastic, and I loved it.
It was really interesting to be involved in the story in a very surprising way. But it was really, really good, and intimate, and scary, and wrong, and good, and really, just see it.